Have you ever wondered what your optometrist is looking at when they use this machine here? This is called a slit lamp, and it's a microscope that allows us to see the front surface and back surface of your eye. Here's an example.